If fear did not exist, what would your life look like? How would you dream? What would you do? Where would you go? What would you start? What would you stop? That life that you just saw is the fearless life that God has called us to live. We are the fearless generation. Whether we walk in the mountaintops or in the darkest valleys, we fear no evil. Our eyes are not focused on yesterday's painful history, but tomorrow's triumphant victory. Our part is restored and our future is secure. Our obstacles are our opportunities and our trials are our triumphs. We are the generation that are not held back by the fear of failure, the fear of rejection or the fear of the unknown. We might not know what the future may hold, but we know who holds it. Our purpose is unmovable, and our calling is unshakable. We don't let fear distort our vision, our faith, or our dreams. For we follow the fearless one, and we know that perfect love casts out all fear. Therefore, we stand bold. We stand courageous, we stand victorious. The fearless generation is now. We are the fearless generation.